Of course, dapat one thing that you would never miss ay ang pagbisita sa Ocean Park. Inside the Ocean Park, definitely, ang una namin pinuntahan ay ang cable car. Actually, this is my first time to ride in a cable car in my entire life. To be honest, I am so afraid. Takot ako. But with my good friends that are very supportive of me, finally, I was able to conquer my fear. Oh my God! God, it's so nakakatawa talaga! But it's worth it, guys! You have to try it because you will see beautiful places in Hong Kong. You know what? This is an experience that you will never miss in your life. But then, life is too short. Have fun, guys! Enjoy lang tayo while we are still young. Because when we get old, we will miss this thing, this excitement. Oh, I'm so afraid na. But then I need to conquer it. But I'm enjoying. Oh, it's so far and it's so long.
Si Ruta ay takot-takot.
Yung kitang cable.
Oh, man.
Oh, Leo.
Pausog
ka doon pa. Inside the cable car.
One more. Ako talaga nag-a-adjust sa inyo.
Isa pa.
Dapat dyan ang kukuha kasi yun ang maganda. Oh. Layo-kunan mo sila. Layo-kunan mo sila.
Sige na. Ah, si Ma'am Darlie kasi wala takot-takot. Yung makikita yung karagat.
Yes, ikaw na mag-end ka na.
Okay. So we are halfway na. Malapit na kaming makabagtas sa kabilang linya or sa kabilang end ng station. But now, little by little, medyo nare-relax ako ng konti sa ganda ng view sa itaas or sa paligid ng cable car na ito. Talaga namang nakakaingit ang Ocean Park. Hopefully, and we are praying na sana ang ating bansang Pilipinas ay magkaroon din ng ganitong magandang facilities na definitely na magiging proud ang mga Pinoy. Ang tanong, kailan kaya mangyayari yan?
But definitely,
alright guys, while we are inside the cable car, let's enjoy the surroundings. Okay? Just enjoy everything. Enjoy the moment. Just feel relaxed. That's the only advice that I can give. Anyway, I am not so much what you call it, nervous, because I already conquer my fear. But it's quite normal, especially if you are a first timer inside the cable car. Guys, hope you like it. Hope you share my video so that everybody will be informed. How's the feeling of riding in a cable car in Ocean Park? So guys, enjoy your moment every day. Just because this is a rare moment, especially with your friends. So guys, we are about to finish our moment. We are about to finish and we are about to reach the end of our journey inside this
cable car.
But then again, one thing for sure, we need to conquer our fears because each of us has own fears in life.
Kasi sabi natin closing
the moment you was not able to conquer your fear, definitely you will not be happy in your life. So I'm sure this is the beginning of my journey in visiting different places in the world. Oh, that's all folks. Hope you like it. And please spread this good news. Bye!